Did you know one of the most important aspects in any business is to stay organized? In order to run a well-rounded business in real estate, it is imperative to maintain your calendar, your email, your text messages, and your voicemails. Successful realtors continuously manage these four pillars. To put this in effect, following the iBeam approach allows for easy maintenance. The iBeam approach teaches us to review our daily activities both in the morning and in the evening for 5 minutes. In fact, if you space out your appointments, it will leave you with multiple times per day to manage your four pillars. For example, if you allow yourself 30 minutes to drive to all of your appointments, this will gain you enough time to arrive early to clean up any unattended messages and, as well, to clear out your calendar. The key to the four pillars is the calendar. By intertwining your task list right into your calendar, we can eliminate a potential fifth pillar. You can see from this image, we work on what's called block time, scheduling the day's tasks into our weekly shifts. The second most important pillar is your email inbox. Managing our inbox email clutter seems to get away from us and accumulate so quickly that it is difficult to keep on top of it. Please refer to the team manual for the 8 rules to managing your email inbox. Remember, do not allow yesterday's mail to be the first thing you see in the morning. Start a new day with new email. Text messages and voicemails should be treated as reminders that a task needs to be tended to. Your four pillars challenges you to whittle away at your list of conversations until clear. This can be treated somewhat similarly to the 8 rules found in your manual for managing your email inbox. By mastering these habits of managing your business, you can finally begin to measure your success by eliminating the never-ending accumulation of data in a very manageable way.